Hi students, welcome to today's class. Today we will discuss how to insert transitions in a PowerPoint presentations. Transition effects are special effects which are used to enhance the interest of the audience and provide liveliness to our slideshow presentation. Transition effects appear when one slide changes to other during slideshow view. We can apply transition effects to a single slide as well as to all the slides. Let's start today's class. How to insert transitions in a PowerPoint presentation. For that, first prepare the slide. I prepared two slides like this. Then click on this animations tab. From this, you can see the transition to the slide group. From this group, you can see different types of options. First one, transition scheme, no sound, medium, apply to all, on mouse click, automatically after. Click on this transition scheme. From this, you can see different types of options. Check this one, any one we can choose. Click on this. Then, if we need any sound, you can apply here the sound. Select the sound. Okay. Then, what is the speed of this transition? Click on this medium, slow or fast. Click on this slow. Okay. Then, if we want to apply this transition to all the slides, just click on this apply to all. Okay. Then, advanced slide on mouse click or automatically after. From these two options, we can select any one on mouse click or automatically after 1 second, 2 seconds, 3 seconds, etc. Okay, clear? In this way, we can apply the transitions to a slide. Okay, clear? Whatever we applied, that all transitions we can see at the time of presenting the slide. Just click on this preview. Okay, clear? The next one, how to insert animations. What is animations? Slide animations are similar to transitions, but they are applied to an individual element on a single slide, such as a title, chart, shape, or individual bullet point. The ability to move objects like text, graphics, charts, logos, etc. in all directions of the slide is called animation. Animations make a presentation lively and impressive. They help in focusing on important points and controlling the flow of information. Animation effects need to be applied in normal view so that we can select individual objects on a single slide. Listen, we can apply the animations to a single object. Okay? Just select this beautiful text. Then we want to apply the animation to this text. Beautiful. For that, select the animations tab. Choose the animations group. From that group, you can see all at once custom animation. All at once. You can see different options. No animation. Then fade. All at once. Everything we can see. From this, we can select the custom animation. Whatever animations we can apply to this particular text, we can apply here itself. Okay. On click or with previous, after previous, anyone we can select. Okay. Direction from top or left. Check this one. Beautiful is coming from the left side. Speed very slow. Then play. We can see all the details like this. Okay, clear. In this way, we can apply the transitions and animations to the PowerPoint presentation. Just click on this preview. You can see all the options. Okay, clear. Okay, students, I hope it's clear to you how to insert transitions and animations to a slide. The notes of the topic is attached. Go through it and study very well. Okay, we discussed the portions of IT subject for this year. Study the portions in an effective way. I wish all the best to my dear children. Thank you.